everybody. Happy 2021. We're looking forward to a great tax season right now. Lots of changes and things going on, and we're excited to bring you the best possible outcome for your tax return needs for your business and individually this year. Just want to make a brief announcement that if you haven't done so, please go in and ask us if you haven't received it, which you probably have. We've sent them all out to our clients, a link to be able to log in and set up a password for your ShareFile Secure Client Portal, which is a great secure way that you share information with us virtually, so you don't have to come in our office. You don't even have to leave the comfort of your own home or office. You can give us your tax documents this year, and we did it last year as well. And with COVID and everything going on, clients loved the ability to do that. And it's a super, very simple process where all you have to do is really just give us the documents in ShareFile, our secure client portal system, and then it'll tell us that you've put your documents in there by basically just saving them there like you would in your computer, but it comes to us. And then what happens from there is we'll prepare your tax return. And then once it's prepared, we'll send you a few emails. It's a couple signatures you'll need to give us, and then an invoice for the tax preparation fee. And then once we receive that, that's our indication to e-file, electronically file your tax return, and then put copies of your return there in the client portal system. So at that time, before you send the payment and the forms back to us signed, if you wish to review your tax return and maybe you need some tax planning for 2021, please reach out to us to schedule an appointment, and that can be done virtually as well, whether it's a Zoom call or a phone call, so we can screen share with you. And do that so that way we can take good care of you and answer any questions you have if you need that. And if you don't feel you need that and you've reviewed the tax return that we've emailed to you, which will be also emailed to you, then go ahead and sign and remit the payment. That'll tell us to e-file your tax return. It's really that simple. And we're here for you. Our entire team is here. We've been here almost 30 years now through times, recessions, and et cetera. And we've got good times and bad times, and this technology just helps us reach out to you through all these times, no matter what, so that way it can make your life easier, so that way you don't have to even leave your house and do anything as far as risk any safety or anything you feel uncomfortable doing. So again, we did it last year and clients are excited about that. It's just going to get better. And then the other option is that we're going to be mailing organizers to you this year, but they're not going to be the full organizers. They're just going to be summarized, because we're going to be emailing you the full organizer and links to the portal as well. So that way you can do the organizer online, and it'll be a simple way for you to communicate to us again, rather than leaving your home or office. And we're going to be phasing out the mailing organizers for next year. So if you still want a mailed organizer, you'll just need to let us know. Just reach out to us. And again, if you don't have a portal set up yet, please reach out to us. We'll email you the link. It's really simple to set up your password. It's just like any other online password. And if you have any questions whatsoever, as always, about this, just call us, email us. We're here for you. And we really look forward to working with you again this tax season. And we're excited about a very good tax season again for you. We're dedicated for that. And thank you very much.